Kanye West's new music video for Black Skinhead leaks online depicting some CGI nudity. Hey guys, thanks for always watching me here on ClevverMusic with all your music updates. As you know, rapper Kanye West dropped his new album, Yeezus, on June 18th without a lead single. Well, now we can assume the first promoted song will be Black Skinhead, personally my favorite on the whole album. A daunting music video for the song was leaked online Monday night, July 8th, and was quickly removed, but not so fast. There are remains of the video online because we just watched it. The all black and white CGI video starts out appropriately with barking dogs with beady white eyes, then shifts to a pack of men turned around with bare backs, mimicking the animalistic nature of a dog. One man eventually appears on screen solo. We assume it's Kanye, but his face is blacked out and he is jumping up and down. A new image of the man appears with two gold chains on and leather black jeans on, as the lyrics in the song point out. The man starts to dance, flailing his arms back and forth, and slowly, Kanye's face is revealed as the lyrics rap, "They say I'm possessed," and demonic-looking eyes appear on his face. We ultimately see it is Kanye with ripped CGI abs. At one point, he dances with a mask on and later ends up completely naked and runs toward the screen when we get a flash of his computer-generated male parts. This will surely raise some eyebrows, not to mention the video ends with Kanye standing like Jesus nailed to a cross. The horror-like video is artistic, slightly creepy, and totally Kanye. No word yet if this is actually the official music video for Black Skinhead or just a work in progress. To us, this video seems legit based on Kanye's SNL performances this spring and based on his Yeezus album campaign. We'll keep you updated with more on this story, and you can check the description for a link to watch the music video yourself. Tell us if you think it's the real thing or not. I'm Misty Kingma. Thank you so much for watching. We love you. See you soon with more music news.